Balance is a path that leads to prosperity at the cost of freedom. When we tried to break our chains and test our potential, we disrupted that balance. Bound now to an unknown path, we must seek help from another world to survive.
We'll be arriving at the CCPP facility soon. Professor Bennett left a message for you.
Hello again. We had a facility breach last night. A portal opened out of nowhere in the lab, and an alien visitor appeared. He doesn't look hostile, and appears to be in poor health. You're the closest thing we have to an expert in this field. We need your help.
You must be Mrs. Glover. Welcome to the CCPP. Come over to the desk. I have to check you in before we proceed. Here you go. I also need you to sign in. Professor Bennett is waiting in the lounge, just to your right. Enjoy your visit.
You're here! It looks like something went wrong with the harmonium core in our testing chamber. Our instruments have been going haywire ever since he came through the portal. He's ill, but we can't figure out why. We need to find a cure. See if you can get anything from this blood sample. You'll find everything you need in the lab.
Thank you.
Watchers are everywhere. So you saved me? I am eternally in your debt. My name is Kraixx. Please, take this device from my world as thanks. Now, I must talk to the human I first met on this side. She can help save my people. Take me to her. That's the same dark energy that's destroying my world. Some of it must have come through the portal with me. The gauntlet I gave you can absorb both light and dark harmonium energy. Use it now. Good. Now the gauntlet is charged with dark energy, and you can use its power. But now's not the time. We need to hurry.
Something's wrong with the core, and our generator just broke down. Everything is falling apart.
This is the work of Dark Harmonium. Your world is facing destruction like you've never imagined. Your only chance is to open the portal and come with me to my leader. Together, we might be able to stop this.
It worked? Great! But we can't open the portal without a working generator and a stabilized core. Can you help me with that, Eve? Our visitor here can help me modify the portal parameters for his world.
unstable. It could send us anywhere. Once you're through, get to the city. I'll meet you there if we get separated. Oh, and try to avoid the Watchers at all costs. They're oppressors from my world. They'll hunt us at every step.
I know where you wish to travel, and I know what you wish to do, but are you worthy? That I do not know. The soldier took my crown and sealed the gate to the city. Without the crown, these doors stay shut.
Thank you. stop right there. This area is under watcher lockdown. The Unchained have barricaded themselves inside the city. Our chief is in there too, and it's only a matter of time before he brings down the barrier. But dark harmonium bursts have made Medea a very dangerous place. If you hear of any civilians in danger, let me know.
Is still inside. If anyone can hear me, send help!
I see. I'll head to this location immediately.
Yes, that's it. Now, you deserve a chance to be tested. If you succeed, I will open the gates. Exist without its dark counterpart. Destroying the balance between the two endangers our very existence. Once was whole, is now split in two. Watchers, the Unchained, these are but names. Once its power was discovered, harmonium was used to build this city. After all, we cannot destroy until we first create. You have proven yourself worthy. I will open the fortress of insight to you. Farewell. discovered an artifact which I believe can restore harmonium levels to their natural states. I call it the Orb of Purity. The Watchers don't understand the full potential of harmonium, so I decided to isolate myself and continue my research. Building a place to conduct my studies soon attracted people with similar beliefs. They look upon me as a leader. Our dedication to the pursuit of knowledge requires protection from the outside world. That is why the Fortress of Insight was built.
been looking for you everywhere. Let's go in. It's not safe out here.
Kraixx, you broke the Watcher Code and disobeyed our laws. You must face trial for your crimes. You are under arrest.
Help me activate the barrier's defense mechanism. The gauntlet should tell you how. Safe behind the barrier. Come on. Thank you. I thought I was done for. Dark harmonium bursts are happening even inside the city. Enel will know what to do next. I must get to her. The professor didn't take the portal as well as you did. She's unconscious at the marketplace to your left. Here, I prepared this for her. I'll bring Enel to the palace once we're both ready. It's to the right.
Thank you.
what happened. I feel so weird. Anyway, if Kraixx and Anel are waiting for us, I'm ready. Let's go!
Welcome to the Fortress of Insight. My name is Anel. We need your help, stranger. Media is on the brink of destruction. The barrier can't hold the Watchers back much longer. Our only chance is to retrieve an ancient artifact called the Orb of Purity. Frey, the founder of this city, hid it somewhere in the nearby monastery. Please go there and find it. This device can make you invisible for a short time to get you out of the city, but it needs to be repaired.
Professor, your knowledge of harmonium will be a great asset. Please, follow me. We need to reinforce the barrier.
Well, I can try. That's why I'm here. Be careful out there, Eve.
Did you hear that?
The monastery is closed. Turn back. There is joy in the orb, but there is sorrow too. Turn back now. You cannot go through.
Thank you.
tried replicating the orb several times. But each attempt failed. It is one of a kind. I discovered that using it on a harmonium-rich planet like Medea could restore the balance between energies, granting the planet a second chance. But if it was used on a planet without harmonium, it would generate enough energy to destroy that world. The orb is timeless. But what if time is just the observer of our demise?
Thank you.
You have become the Orb's new keeper. Finally, I can rest.
The orb is mine. Thank you, stranger. You've done us a great service. Get inside, Kraixx. You have work to do. As for you two, you'll be safer here on the streets. Let's go.
Well, that was a little rude. She was asking me an awful lot of questions about Earth inside, too. Maybe we should follow them to make sure they're not up to anything. Here, this might get us through the door.
Thank you. day, citizen. Please insert the crystal you wish to transform and choose a color.
Great. Let's try to keep a low profile. I don't think we're welcome in there.
Execute that pesky watcher. I don't need her anymore. And use her cell for our new guests.
Execute? Absolutely not. Listen to yourself, Enel. What's happened to you?
Silence! I will not be disobeyed by a worm like you.
Aha! I knew she was up to no good. She's got plans for the orb, for sure. See if you can find that prisoner they were talking about. I'll try to get to Kraixx.
Longer.
Kraixx always said that knowledge is power. But that knowledge couldn't stop my father from dying. I decided I'd had enough. I wanted more power to become stronger than death. My rage somehow disabled the gauntlet's safety, and balance was destroyed. But to achieve true power, to become invincible, I need the orb of purity. Watchers were quick to react, of course. I used all my power to keep them away. But I am patient. My time will come.
Are you with the Watchers? The Unchained caught me while I was scouting the city. Can you help me out of these?
Thank you.
Thanks. My name is Aviana. I'm part of the Watcher's Recon Unit. Enel isn't a scholar at all. She just wants power, and that makes her extremely dangerous. We have to stop her before she destroys everything. I'll meet you outside.
Accomplices of the Unchained, you are hereby under arrest.
Stop! They're innocent! They helped me escape, sir!
I apologize. My name is Oryk, Chief of the Watchers. We are looking for Enel, the person who caused the balance shift. She manipulated the Unchained to modify her gauntlet. Dark harmonium explosions followed, threatening all of Medea. We tried to contain it, and it brought us here. And now Enel has the orb? Oh no. She will use it to increase her powers. We have to follow her.
So blind. Enel, she's gone insane. The crystal is pulsing. She's using its power. She must be opening the portal as we speak.
We have to find Enel. I can sense her powers growing. Soon, there may be no stopping her.
Thank you.
She's gone. We must pinpoint her destination. Portals require immense energy. The only way to get it is to fuse two crystals into a new formation.
Yeah.
She went to your world. I hope we're not too late. If she breaks the orb outside of Medea, it will create a harmonium loop. She'll absorb a massive amount of power and become practically invincible.
I'm not going to leave you hanging now, Eve. We're coming with you.
This is all my fault. It is now my duty to help you defeat Enel.
Is everyone ready? Let's meet at the village if we're separated. Good luck! Enel is on the hill above the village. She's focusing most of her power to shatter the orb. We have to get to her before it's too late.
I'll only be in the way up there. Let me stay down here and do what I can for the villagers.
The road is blocked. Chief Auric and I will find another route. Enel must have gone through the mine. She protected the gate with a barrier to slow us down. We'll meet you on the hill.
Thank you.
She's up there. Watch out!
My gauntlet! She's stronger than I thought.
You're the only one with a gauntlet now, Eve. I know you can stop her. I'll take Chief Oryk to safety.
Human, you dare challenge me? The orb will soon shatter, and I will absorb its energy. Your world ends today. you defeat me? I should be the most powerful person in the universe.
We are forever in your debt. I will take Anel back to Medea to answer for her crimes. Kraixx has been instrumental in this journey. I am willing to offer him a full pardon.
We have to get back to Medea quickly. It needs the orb now more than ever. Farewell, friends.
Well, that went well. We saved Earth from ultimate destruction and everything.
Greetings, friends. The Orb of Purity is working, though it will take some time to fully restore balance. I will begin making peace with the Watchers after Enel's trial is over. We are hopeful for the future again.